What do you have to say of your actions? And what do you have to say to the good people of New Jersey?
Obviously, I'm deeply regretful for what has happened. I've let myself down, my family down, and...
let your pants down. Sorry, keep going with what you were saying. Sorry.
As I was saying, the people of New Jersey who elected me are fine people, and...
I'm sorry, it sounded just like he said erected. I mean, you gotta admit, it sounded pretty much like that.
Are you all right, young lady?
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm sorry, I have more questions to ask you.
I'm sorry, this interview is over.
No, I can't believe Richard let this happen. No,
did Richard put you up to this?
No,
this is totally a joke.
Sit down, I'm not done with the interview.
I'm not done with it, you're not leaving.
No, fine.
Okay, yeah.
Good.
Oh,
Jesus.
My God.
It's okay.